traffic from 1 p.m. Friday to 7 a.m. Saturday. The National Weather Service in Caribou has issued a high wind warning, which is in effect from 1 p.m. Friday to 7 a.m. Saturday. The high wind watch is no longer in effect. Winds, south 20 to 30 miles per hour with gusts up to 60 miles per hour. Timing, Friday afternoon through late Friday night. Impacts, strong winds may blow down limbs, trees, and power lines. Numerous power outages may result. Here is information.